very pleased with so many aspects of the way we played tonight. We asked our team to play with pace, knowing that we had to compete against a very fast team. I thought we looked like the quicker team at times, you know, and they played great, and we played very well. It was a good college hockey game. You know, I feel like I'm saying the same things a lot this year. But we've got to put this one away, as much as it hurts. I think we've got a team in the locker room right now that believes they can beat that team. And BC is an excellent hockey club. So I just asked them, you know, this is going to hurt for a little while, but when we leave the rink tonight after we stretch and do all our other routines, we've got to get back to the belief that we can win tomorrow night. Again, what can we ask? Maybe a little luck. Maybe a little puck luck. A couple of those bounces, you know, the puck rolls the other way. Maybe it goes in for us. I firmly believe you create your own luck through hard work and sticking to it. And I think those bounces will go our way at some point, hopefully tomorrow night.
Talk about that post late in the third. It was like you were calling for a replay. Is that kind of one of the examples you're talking about?
Well, yeah. I mean, it's, you know, it was a great shot. It was a great play by Jack. I there was a couple others that just the puck kind of shot up in the air, landed, and bounced. Instead of bouncing one way, it bounced the other. It's a game of inches. Pardon the cliche, but you know, it's just not really going for us that way, you know. And
did you again, ask for a replay or ask why they didn't go to a replay?
Yeah, I just asked. I mean, some of the guys thought they saw the net pop, but I think Jack felt like you know, when he shot it hit the post. I mean, it sounded like it hit the post, but you know, if the referee's 100% sure, then I can't ask for a replay. I just asked him if he was 100% sure, trying to maybe get that 2% doubt in his mind.
Two most outstanding players on the ice tonight might have been the guys with the pads out there, the big pads.
Well, I think when you look, I don't know if do we have shot attempts here. I know they tried to shoot the puck 75 times. We tried to shoot the puck 66 times. Goalies were busy tonight. They made some brilliant saves on both ends. You know, I think the goals that were scored were good quality goals. And again, I think those guys were excellent tonight. Both ways.
Teams still believe they can beat BC. Sense any of the guys getting down, or is everybody still up?
I think we're all. I don't want to say down. I think we're, you know, there's a level of frustration. You know, I mean, you work so hard for something and you don't have anything to show for it. It's hard not to be frustrated. You know, and we're in it with them. You know, it's not a coach versus player here. It's we're all hurting a little bit, but. I mean, what do you do? You know, the life lesson we could teach our guys right now is you get knocked down, you get right back up. That's life, you know, and things don't always go your way. So you got to stick together, you know, and keep doing what we're doing, knowing that at some point the tide's going to turn. And when it does, I think it could be a very successful season still. It's early. So I think the concern you have is, do you have a team that's going to start trying to do things their own way and now all of a sudden they don't play together as a team? You know, and I think we saw that a little bit against Lowell last weekend in the third period. And, you know, I think we did a great job this week as a team. Our leaders did a great job of really keeping the guys together and believing in what we're trying to accomplish as a team. And that'll be the challenge again tomorrow night, but I know they're hungry to do it.
Jared was kind of just saying you throw those early season records out the window. Do you subscribe to that a little bit?
I do. I really do. I mean, it's, you know, it's hard when you got a goose egg in the win column. It's hard. I'm not going to try to brush it off as it's not important, but I couldn't agree with that more, you know, and you've heard me talk about it a lot. You know, it's about the process, and you want to be playing your best hockey in the second half. So we're still building. We're still trying to get everything in place. And I just said to a couple of our players, it's one of the best games we've played in over a year. You know, and we've had some good teams here, and I felt like that was an excellent effort and great skill, great speed. I certainly felt like both teams left it all out there, and you know, they're one of the best teams in the country. I think that's a good benchmark for us, and we're not looking for, you know, moral victories here by any means, but again, it's all about belief and confidence, and I think our guys can come back. I know they will tomorrow night and feel like they can win the hockey game.
Kevin, you very specifically issued a challenge to your defenseman this week. What would you say tonight?
Well, I thought they played excellent. You know, the goals BC scored were nice goals. You know, the power play goal was a great play by them. You know, they made some excellent. They're a great cycling team. You know, a great puck possession team in the offensive zone, and you know, they're gonna score their fair share of goals. I thought our defenseman answered the call. did a great job in a number of different areas, not just defensively, but I thought even offensively we did some really nice things.
You scored early, then it kind of shifted BC's way there for a few minutes very early. They were in there quite a bit. Then it looked like your guys started to say, we can skate with confidence and the purpose to be with these guys. And it seemed like that carried the rest of the way of the game.
I thought so. You know, I mean, we've got good team speed. You know, they've got excellent team speed. But I think positionally we played well as a unit. You know, so we were able to take some time and space away. I thought it was one of our most physical games. Not the big bone-crushing hit that you sometimes see, but we had some good ones. But we finished our checks. We bumped. You know, we bumped every time we had an opportunity. We had a jersey, you know, a green jersey on a white jersey. And, you know, I think that takes away some of their speed.